Hello, my name is George Newling-Ward. I am the manager here at Anurak Community Lodge. We are located at the edge of Khao Sok National Park in Surat Thani province in the south of Thailand, best known for the majestic Chiao Lan Lake. Our vision is to champion the triple bottom line: people, profit, and planet. Staying at Anurak Community Lodge is an adventure for both nature lovers and environmentally conscious travelers. We have 20 rooms, including the recent addition of two new jungle safari tents, all built with the least possible impact on the surrounding environment. The name Anurak means to conserve and protect. In collaboration with local forestry departments and the Forest Restoration Research Unit from Chiang Mai University, we are actively bringing the rainforest back with our carefully designed reforestation program called Rainforest Rising. Guests have the opportunity to choose from 17 different species of indigenous rainforest saplings to plant within our dedicated 3,300 square meter forest restoration zone. In doing so, guests have the opportunity to offset their carbon footprint. Guests and staff here at Anurak Lodge are encouraged to save both energy and water. Single-use plastic is banned, and we have replaced all straws with metal and bamboo alternatives. We have an on-site recycling station, a composting site for kitchen scraps, as well as a grey water treatment for laundry wastewater, which we will use to irrigate our on-site vegetable garden. We value local traditions and strive to keep them alive. Guests have the opportunity to attend a traditional jungle cooking demonstration and cooking class. We are committed to bringing travelers and the community together. Not only do we support local businesses by collaborating on activities offered to guests, we also invite local students to put on a weekly traditional dance performance at the lodge. We also team up with local wildlife conservation organizations to organize tours and events that support wild animals. We aim to distribute over 200,000 euros annually within the local community for services such as transport, activities, excursions, supplies, and salaries. In all of our endeavors, we let nature be our guide and conservation be our path.